Well, we have a very toasty week up ahead of us here. We're expecting temperatures to be in the hundreds just about every day for the week to come. Plenty of sunshine throughout the week ahead. We could see a few isolated storms late in the afternoon for tomorrow, which could follow us to the middle half of this week. Tuesday, only in upper 90s on the board for this week. Wake up temperatures in the upper 70s, so we're not expecting much relief from the heat at all.